Have you ever wondered why humans have a dominant hand? Most people don't realize, but it's your body that has chosen your favorite hand. And the reason why is stranger than you'd expect. Humans have dominant hands because our brains aren't perfectly symmetrical. One side controls speech and language, the other handles spatial tasks. And this wiring means one side becomes better at controlling fine movements. That creates a dominant hemisphere, which then creates a dominant hand. Around 90% of people are right-handed, because for most people, language lives in the left hemisphere. And the left hemisphere controls the right side of the body. So speech and precise hand movements often work together. This gives the brain a faster, more efficient route for writing and tool use. Over thousands of years, that efficiency became the human default. But what about left-handers? Their brain wiring is more varied and flexible. Some have language on the right side, some have it on both sides, and some just develop motor skills differently from childhood. There's no better or weaker side. It's simply how your brain is built. Even animals like parrots and kangaroos show paw and foot preferences. So the hand you use every day isn't a choice. It's a clue to how your unique brain is organized. Comment below and let us know whether you're left or right-handed. Join us every Friday for fun facts, surprising stats, and the trivia that keeps the world talking. Because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.